Hello friends, this is Lekha Toraskar and welcome to my kitchen. The name of our today's recipe is crispy zaura. Before we begin, let us have a look at the ingredients. I have heated some oil in a pan. These are dried baby prawns or zaura. I'm going to add it. I'm roasting it in some oil. Let them turn slight brown. So this zaura is coated nicely with the oil and also roasted. It has turned into slight brown color. I'm going to put off the gas and let this cool down. Once the zaura has cooled, I have taken it in a bowl. I'm adding some chopped tomatoes. Chopped onions. This is chaat masala. Amchur or raw mango powder. This is dry grated coconut. Adding some red chili powder. Turmeric. Salt. I'm going to mix this. So once you have made this dish and this dish is ready, serve it immediately, because since the onions and tomatoes have water content, there is a possibility that these nice crispy zaura turn soggy. So whenever you want to eat it, make it at that time only. As you can see, it does not take much of time. You can have this with roti, or you can have it with naan, or even as a side dish. So after mixing, this is ready to be served. Crispy dried baby prawns or zaura is ready to be served. Do let me know in the comment box how you like this recipe. See you soon with a new recipe. Till then, bye-bye.